2023, an Indian man just broke the badminton smash record with a speed of 500 kilometers per hour. Could you imagine it's faster than the fastest car on Earth?
Allow me to explain how Rankireddy did it. The smash is so swift that his opponent can't even see it coming. First, he gets in front of the birdie. He then jumps straight up in this position. In midair, he swings his racket while doing the kick. He also uses the forearm rotation technique to boost smashing power.